very easy to find out after years, hundreds of years of generations. The people in power, their fathers, forefathers, must have been the slave dealers. What are they still doing? Still selling the oil, still selling the diamond, causing the war, causing the hunger. So you can quickly trace the families of the culprits today in this century. My family could have never participated, because when you check the line of my family, you see my father was a fighter, his mother, his father, and so on, for many generations. We cannot participate. And so you find out yourself, check yourself, go and ask your grandfather, what is he doing? What was he doing when Obasanjo was stealing the oil? Go and ask them. Many of them are in your schools, in your universities, going, driving former chiefs and pretending, coming to show up their riches to us at home. Because they are lost. The gold you wear.
Good.
Not to be.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Party.